I love when I'm sending the girls out, I'm already thinking of the next one. So there's no shortage of ideas. Yeah, you never stop working as a designer. I think when you're not working, you're still looking for ideas. But it's not really, it's a job I love, so I'm very lucky to still love it 15 years on.